So what is penance and mortification, and what's the difference between the two? This is Catholic Q&A, and today's question is, what is penance and mortification, and what's the difference between the two? Penance is taking an action to show how sorry you are for sinning, like buying flowers after forgetting someone's birthday. Mortification is taking action to root out bad habits, even if no particular sin has been committed. Mortification is not about avoiding what is evil. We should be doing that anyway. That's our baptismal promise, you know? Mortification is all about avoiding things that are generally considered harmless or commonplace, like avoiding the mall completely because you have a habit of buying too many gadgets or purses. In short, penance is saying I'm sorry with your actions. Mortification is saying I will punish myself so I won't have to say sorry again. The two go hand in hand because we will always mess up, and that is when we apologize. But if we never attempt to root out the vice that caused the sin, we're just wasting everyone's time apologizing over and over again. So ask yourself, what sin have I committed lately? How can I show God and my neighbors that I'm sorry for that sin? And that is the definition of penance. Then ask yourself, what vice do I wish to avoid? And how can I give up something that is not inherently sinful to be able to build up strength against this vice? That is the definition of mortification. So, what kind of penance and mortification will you engage in for the love of Christ? Leave your comments and questions below, hit thumbs up if you like this video, share it with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe. This was the Catholic Q&A, and we hope to see you next time. Until then, stay holy, my friends.